Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can upload media files on WordPress that exceeds the 7 megabyte maximum size. So for instance, if I wanted to upload any photos or videos on WordPress through the dashboard, anything that's over 7 megabytes, WordPress isn't going to allow you to upload those files. So for instance, if I wanted to upload this short video that's approximately 12.7 megabytes, so if I click and drag this onto the dashboard to upload, I get this error message saying that the video is it exceeds the maximum upload size. And the only way you can upload media files is through an FTP application such as Fetch, which I use because I'm on a Mac. I think for PCs they make they offer I think it's called FileZilla. I have to double check on that, and I'll have the link for you PC users below. So for instance, if I wanted to upload that same video, I would have to use an FTP application like I mentioned. So what I'll do is I already have my FTP application open. I'm already logged in. So if I go back to that video, all I have to do is just find that video and I'll just click and drag the video through the FTP application. It's gonna take a couple minutes here, but that's how you can basically upload files that are larger than the 7 megabytes. If you guys have any questions, please feel to leave any comments below, and keep an eye out for more videos. Visit my website, the WordPress Aficionado, for some more tips and advice. Otherwise, you guys take care, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.